guys. Chad here from CNR Reviews. So we've been getting a lot of questions regarding how the recoil is on the SIG P938 versus the SIG P238. So we're going to demonstrate that. I'm going to shoot the 938 first so you guys can get an idea on a recoil. Round count's just getting over 100 on this guy. As you can see, it's definitely a little bit snappier, and that's just part of it. It's a light gun, 16 ounces unloaded, and with mag, it's going to be around 18, 18 and a half, somewhere around there. Let's do the 238. So as you guys can see, the recoil is a lot more manageable. Very little recoil on the 380. It's quite a bit more on this guy, but it's by no means unmanageable. One thing I will say is that, remember, this is a defensive gun. It does, because of that recoil, you are going to get a little bit of fatigue on your hand. But I've had over 100 rounds today on the range with Ryan, and I'm not doing it. I'm impressed on how well it's handling. So guys, this is a real quick recoil demonstration between the two of these. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. If you enjoy this video, please subscribe. Thanks a lot for watching.